Interesting choice to make this the title track of the album.
Right, right.
I don't know where this album was in their, like where it fit into their discography, but maybe at this point they were just not giving a fuck.
I don't know. It's definitely, to me, it's an intro song more than a title track. Like, you know what I mean? It's definitely something to rev you up. I definitely, like, if they came on stage and they started doing this, I would be ready to hear the show. Like, what's up, guys? We are back. It's Sight After Dark. We're doing our reaction video to The Police's Reggatta de Blanc. Reggatta de Blanc. All right, so this is the title track on the album. I'm wondering why he's putting French and Italian together. I know French people and Italian people always clash because there's the French lover, the Italian lover. There's the sparkling wine versus the champagne. There's the cuisine. There's the music. They always go back and forth. So let's see what's
going
on.
Maybe they did that on purpose. Like the French Italian, it's like the duality of life in the title.
Right?
You know?
Yeah.
So let's see what this is all about. I guess it's an instrumental.
Right?
That was cool.
I mean, into it. Like, I was here for it. I got some comments.
That was a dope jam.
Yeah.
I feel like it was a lot more, this is a lot more on the punk rock side of things.
Yeah. It's
the beat, blah, 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 yeah, like that kind of shit.
Definitely. And it's super tribal in the beginning. It made me laugh kind of because in the beginning, I said to myself, like, this beat almost sounds kind of tantric. And then I forgot that Sting and his wife are like heavy into that tantric shit, so that's all I gotta say.
Interesting choice to make this the title track of the album.
Right.
I don't know where this album was in their, like, where it fit into their discography, but maybe at this point they were just not giving a fuck.
I don't know. It's definitely, to me, it's an intro song more than a title track. Like, you know what I mean? It's definitely something to rev you up. I definitely, like, if they came on stage and they started doing this, I would be ready to hear the show. Like, my hands would be in the air. Like,
this would have led really well into Message in a Bottle.
Yeah, definitely. So, hey.
I mean, either way, it was a cool jam.
Exactly. Sting is still popping. I had a Pilates client who canceled with me because he was at Sting and Shaggy the night before. So, yeah.
But you're not mad about it.
No. I was like, shit, Sting came to town.
All right. So I guess that was Reggatta de Blanc by The Police. And we are Sight After Dark. So thanks for watching. If you enjoyed, like, subscribe, do all that stuff. And we'll see you for the next song on the album shortly.
Yeah, which... comment on this one. Let us know about what's behind this. Some of you Police fans back there. I don't know what the deal is.
Yeah, give us some background info if you have it. And our next video will be the third song, It's All Right For You. Oh, wait, actually one more thing. So, we pulled up the lyrics. And this is... look at all these words that it says. I'm going to put it all... I don't know if you can see it.
Yeah.
So I don't know what the hell this is.
Right.
None of this happened.
Exactly. When I heard all those yes, I was like, is it there? Because they can write a yeah.
Is it written in the lyrics? Yeah, times six. I don't know. Anyway, yeah, sorry for the rant. But thanks for watching. We'll see you again soon.
Later.